'Tis the season to be jolly. Today I will give you money. Not just any kind of money, but money scripts. Notice the money amount. You'll learn that too, at the upper left-hand corner. Get your PKSV ready, as we embark the journey of money quest scripts. Anyways, Merry Christmas. I know I haven't been uploading a lot, and my previous videos were with no sound. But I couldn't fix this mic. It just kept having this background buzz. But let's start. So, get PKSV ready. Right. So this is the map. As you can see, I'm going to make this beanstalk the person that gives you money. So it's going to be a money tree. Yes, money can grow off trees, and they can definitely talk. Alright, so let me enlarge it so you can see better. Oops. Okay, then I just. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, more of this. So you always start off with a dynamic offset. This RG, log face player. Here's the first new line you learn. It's called showmoney. The next two numbers are your is what. Okay, showmoney is when you see that box thingy with the amount of money you have at the top left corner in the beginning of the video. That thing is brought up by showmoney. This zero over here, the first number, is your x coordinate. Down here. Down here. So that's the X location. It's going to appear somewhere in this horizontal row. And then the second number, you probably guessed, is the Y coordinate. So at 0, 0 up here, so at the very top left corner right here, that's where the money, the amount of money will display. Pay money makes you pay money. It's just that easy. The second zero here is just there, you have to type it in, because if you don't, when you compile it, the script thinks that it's not a, the 1000 alone is not an integer. I don't know how that works, and you probably figured it out, but give money makes the character give the player 1000 coins. So you gain 1000 coins if you use give money. We'll use give money since it's almost Christmas, and who doesn't want money? So even after you give the money amount at the top left corner here does not display the new amount. You have to update it using update money. The first two zeros are your X and Y coordinates. The third zero is just like the give slash pay money you just needed there, because if you don't, the script thinks the two zeros are not an integer. And the last command here is hide money. It does the exact opposite of show money. Instead of putting the money, amount of money you have, it takes it away. So you might want that if you don't want that little, the amount of money that you have to stay up there forever. So put in a hide money and release, and then it's that easy. But this is just kind of boring. Let's make some dialogue here. Here. And down here. Oh wait, I can't use talk twice. Let's say call. This is your early Christmas, I don't know if I spelled that right, gift, sorry if I spelled that wrong, I was never good at spelling, have a happy holiday, yeah, its compiler. Unknown value on oh, I spelled it wrong. I wrote nom wrong, not normal. Nom wrong. Alrighty. Copy. Paste it. And this is the how the script looks like afterwards. Sometimes you get like raw data, like raw, yeah, something like raw. What did it look like? Raw. I don't know what it looked like, but if you get something like raw something something or knock, or whatever, you did something wrong, and you need to look your script over again. What I noticed before I made this movie was that if you put a line between a give or pay money and an update money, the script just screws up. Here, I'll show you. Hold on, I saved it, right? Okay, so I'll just show you. Put this right on here. So up here, let's just put pause. Alright, make the script pause for 10 seconds. And if you paste it in. Huh, worked. Okay then. Okay, not obvious. Okay then, I don't know what's wrong. But sometimes if you get those error codes, look your script over again or rewrite it. Because something's wrong with it. But half the time I check the script. And it's fine. And I check it over like 5 times again and it's still fine. But anyways, after you write all that, save and try it out, obviously. Okay. So, sorry about that. So as you can see, this is the beanstalk. It's that thing you normally would cut because it gets in the way of stuff. But now it's a money tree, so when we talk to it, this is your early Christmas gift. As you can see, at the top left corner right here, here's the amount of money you have. And it changes to 4,000. So that was the use of a give money, which increases the amount of money you get by 1,000, and then updating it. So now you have 4,000 up here. Have a happy holiday. And if you check your card, you can see that it is 4,000. And you can continuously talk to him for more money. If you're really that greedy. But that's the end of this tutorial. Sorry, I've not been updating. I'm kind of out of ideas. But if there's anything that you find interesting in this game and you want me to take a look at it, you can tell me and I'll take a look at it. If I can figure out how to write a script that's similar to it, I might just make a tutorial about it. And my friend, Filipino Taku, I'll ask him, he's a really good spriter. I'll ask him if he can make me a couple of sprites that I can use. And, yeah. So, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, be safe, don't do drugs, and goodbye.